Hey, Sens fans, welcome to Molson Senators Overtime. I'm Ian Mendes. The Senators' defense underwent a pretty significant overhaul in the offseason, as only Chris Phillips and Anton Volchenkov remain from last year's group. That means four new defensemen are on the back end this season. And in this week's Sens Profile, we get to know one of those new faces on the blue line, Jason Smith.
The Sens Profile is brought to you by Tim Hortons.
The Ottawa Senators wanted to improve their defensive play this season after being swept out of the playoffs in the first round last year. And Brian Murray targeted Jason Smith on the free agent market, a 13-year NHL veteran with a reputation of being a rock-solid defenseman. And in turn, Smith chose Ottawa because the Senators offered him the chance to play a significant role this season.
Having played against this team over the last bunch of years, you realize how competitive the group is and the quality of people here. It's a great opportunity to have success here, and hopefully be a part of that.
The Senators also offered the 34-year-old a chance to return to Canada. He played 10 seasons north of the border, 3 in Toronto and 7 in Edmonton. After playing one season in Philadelphia last year, he's ready to return to Canada.
I mean, playing in Toronto was fun, and I had a great time in Edmonton for a lot of years, and my family was happy playing in Canada, and it's nice to be close to home and can have family and friends get out here kind of direct, and it's not such a hassle. But playing in Canada in front of the fans that are passionate about the game is definitely special.
Smith was the captain of the Flyers team that went to the Eastern Conference Finals last year, and prior to that, he was the longest-serving captain in Edmonton Oilers team history. While he isn't wearing a letter on his jersey in Ottawa, Smith knows he's being counted on to bring some leadership into the locker room.
I think Brian was pretty honest from the start. He thought I'd be a good addition to the team, and he just wanted me to come in and compete and play the game that I play and bring things to the locker room that I've brought in the past to the previous teams I've been on. I enjoy playing. I enjoy playing the game hard and competing at a high level. You got to learn a little bit about every guy and just try and fit in. I think as time goes, you make adjustments and learn about people, and I think that's a big part of a team having success is everybody being accountable to each other and being committed to the team doing well. I think no team does well unless everybody's pulling the rope the right way.
Part of Smith's role as a leader will be to help some of the club's younger defensemen like Brian Lee and Alex Pickard, who have played about 900 fewer NHL games than Smith. The stay-at-home defenseman says the best advice to give a young blue liner is to keep your game as simple as possible.
The biggest thing is to always be confident and believe that you can play and compete. I think sometimes just making the simple, smart decision is the right thing for a young player, and it's a great lesson for an older player too. When the game's as quick as it is and as tough as it is to play out there, just make the good, smart decision and just rely on what's got you here and be ready to play and compete it all the time.
Smith is eager to help young players because he fondly remembers his time breaking into the NHL back in the mid-1990s with the New Jersey Devils. He was fortunate enough to have access to some of the most talented defensemen to ever play the game.
When I was in New Jersey, I think being around Scotty Stevens and Kenny Danico, Bruce Driver, guys like that, really learned a lot about what it takes to play in the league and take in. And Larry Robinson as an assistant coach was a pretty good person to learn from about positioning and just being aware of what's going on the ice. And in Toronto, I had a great time playing with Jamie McCowan. I think I learned a lot just from him about just not taking things so serious and being so grinding yourself into the ground. It's a tough league, and when you do make mistakes happen, but you got to forget them about them and move on. And I just kind of take a little bit from people I've met along the way, and it's kind of led me to be the player I am today.